My washing machine is spinning out of control. Do you have any idea how I could fix it?
Does it look like a merry-go-round, or Doctor Who's TARDIS?
I'm serious. I don't want it to break, if it isn't already, and I want to be able to do my laundry, without lugging around a few pounds of quarters.
The first step is making sure the washer is completely level. If something happened to alter its keel, it may not sense when to stop.
I don't think anything's happened. My foundation couldn't have shifted that much.
Another possibility is that the clothes are out of balance in the drum.
That isn't the cause. That would make it shake and rattle, but not keep spinning.
If the tub nuts are broken, the tub moves with little resistance, so it spins too much when the motor turns it. If the springs in the washer are loose or broken, something similar happens.
How could I tell the difference?
If the springs are loose, you'd need a lot of pressure to put them back in proper position. If the tub nuts are loose, the tub moves a lot with just a little hand pressure.
You mentioned my washing machine might be off-level. I remembered that this couldn't happen, because it has a self-leveler.
If the self-leveler is damaged or broken, that'll literally throw the whole machine off.
The outside seemed level.
Both the inner and outer tubs have to be level, and you might not have even checked the inner one. But the problem may also be in the balancing system.
Pity I can't hold it in place with a concrete block.
Actually, a lot of British washing machines have a chunk of concrete in them to control vibration. Only the expensive ones have complex vibration dampeners.
Would failed dampeners make it spin too much?
No, but it would make the washer shake and vibrate more while running, which could in turn damage and wear out other components.
Definitely not the ride I want to be taking today.